So hello there guys, it's Rob from On The Shears Buses. Just double checking. Yeah, hey up guys, it's Rob from On The Shears Buses here today. We got ourselves a nice little OMSI gameplay video. We're on the Dennis Dart MPD today with Alison 80545 gearbox. And I've just done my weekly shop at Lidl. Yes, I could hear myself in the background on the other stream. Not bad, feel free if you wanna let me know any stuff, any just queries or anything, just let me know. And we're going to start our route 35 today. And yeah, let's head off from our trip down from Lidl to Totnes. Wait here, the stream is fluctuating a little bit. Just double check and see if it works. No, it's working on here alright. Yeah, it seems alright. Sorry about that, guys. Yeah, we're going around Lidl. That's how I've done the weekly shop. I'm trying to go around here. Yeah, this route normally takes about 45 minutes to do, and I will be posting an Arriva live tracker style at the end of the journey once I make it. Hopefully you'll be able to see how late or early I was. Perhaps I'm just gonna try and view myself live in a opera. So I'm just getting up the other device. So any if you want to ask a question, feel free, let me know. Can my voice be heard? That would be helpful as well. Like I said, this gearbox is quite nice, and you'll see what I'm replacing. I literally got called out and was like, Robert, can you replace something? I was like, really? Oh, I'll replace that. Oh, come on. You're lucky I turned left there. I'll put it there. See how far away we were from the... Okay. That was poor. That probably looks better. Let's set up our rune, hopefully. We'll be able to make a start. There is 35, we're going to paint turn. 1325, I'll take that. Body 22, that will do. Yeah, if you're watching, feel free to like, comment and subscribe. And also let me know what you're thinking of the video so far. So we'll get on our Helen controller. Here we go, route. Route, so no, sorry, it's out number setting. Is that it? 3351, where are we going? Where are we going? Yeah, we're going the wrong way. Route. That'll do. Let's get ourselves back on the air. Well, we'll just double check. Yeah, paint and bus station. That G looks a little tad weird. No, just a weird pixel. Is it weird because they sort of copied a few of the fonts and changed it round a little bit? It doesn't look right. Because I know Helen, not personally. The software. Come on, just go around. And yeah, that font is a mixture of a few fonts. We're gonna get a full bus today. Flight 345 to Thorny.
Just a single, please, mate.
Single, there we are, buddy.
Oh, hello. I wonder if I could have the ticket where you, I can make this day journey,
rider,
but
okay.
Also later on in the day, I can also make
a day
other
rider,
journey,
please.
And possibly even a different journey later on in the evening. I think maybe you call it a day rider.
Right. I'm going to have a little
ticket, please.
Talk of the map, say what's going on Helen's sign editor
what?
And whatnot. So we'll be streaming that on the other rig.
Alright, return
ticket. Early on in the evening.
Lovely.
So stay
cheers.
Tuned, 7 p.m.
Right,
that's where you need to go.
Thank you very much. Single
please.
Also our Facebook page, please like facebook.com/ on the shittest buses. Not bad. 3290 HB, V290 HBH, 3290. Easy like Sunday morning. Oh, we're full. Brilliant. No, we're not.
Day rider, please.
I forgot to collect
lovely
the money.
Cheers.
My mistake.
Darling.
Yep. There we are. Be alright. Right, let's go. Doing true Dennis Dart style. I'm going to do that just purely because of the speed. There is no speed on this one. And there are quite a lot of parked cars, so... Fast acceleration for you. Fast acceleration, I want to get that gearbox working. It's been kept in the yard for some time. 329, yes. Just thought I'd get it out. Clearly they don't like it. Yeah, what other requests shall we do? What buses? What maps? Say them all. Just checking my... Stupid. Did we cross the line? I just want to see. No, wait. We didn't cross the line that much. Ample room for pedestrians to cross. However, they can't see whether it's a green man or not. Just go by the traffic, I'd say. Have a little look at our interior. We're in the way. Yeah, again, they use the same font for that. We'll bus to the heart of Tunbridge Wells. Nice. So we're either Kent Thames or Southern Counties, whatever you want to call it. I suppose I better turn these lights on. Ta-da! Totnes Station, that's what it says. Call it Totnes Station. Right, got to press the... Come on, go green. Brilliant, let's go!
Hi there.
Hello. What do you get?
Hiya. Single, please.
Yeah, that's 120 then. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks. this test. Yep, day right, I've got it. Return, that's 450, yeah. Thank you.
Single,
that's alright, there we are. Now, thank you. I'm trying to turn right here. Comments, please put them below. Round the hole we go. Slow acceleration. Ain't really gonna matter, is it? Pretty decent.
A single ticket. What?
I'm pretty proud of that. Lorry, look. No lorries. No lorries. Shouldn't be on there. Man, TGX or whatever you are. Come on. Oh, that's it. Right. Suppose I better share my video by other means. The title, it says OMSI 2 Stagecoach Drive, and I'll amend that when we get to the next stop, because I think that's completely wrong. I specifically put Dennis Dark.
That's a bad driving.
I know, right? So parked cars that don't help.
What? Return, please.
Let's pause you for a minute. Check out. Yes, you can see me. You can see me. See, look. It says on there. It says there. Blah, blah, blah. There we are. That should work. Now let's get back to it. Yeah, don't matter, if not, I'll just... There's our stop. Mm. to try and edit the site at the same time. That's bad. So if you are watching, you know what to do, give us a comment. Let us know what you're doing. 3 minutes late now, can't believe it. Up the hill, up the hill. Can I go into first? I suppose I could, couldn't I? Let's try it. No. Only D. Sorry about that, I was just seeing if I could actually go into one. Cars are everywhere today, it's like putting the carnival going on somewhere. Star displays. Wait for the drive there. Come on. Hello. Thank you.
Press the signal down.
Yep, sure, that's £1.20.
Hello.
Oh, give us a single.
A single, come on, there you are.
May I have a single, please?
Single, you sure you don't want to return?
Thank you, driver.
No worries, no worries. Right, let's shut the doors. There we are. That's what I love about the darts. Kick down. Well, not so much kick down, but something. How slow is Dennis Dart going to go up the hill? Stuck on that alright? I'm still... I don't mean to do that. Ah, bus stop. Just what we're looking for. Oh, you don't want to go on, sir. Sorry about that. Perhaps up behind the bus screen. Now, Matt, regarding the message you sent, no, it's still going to be called Pontius Buses. But yeah, we can report stuff nationally if you want. First, press F2. A bit of a late break, sorry. I'm trying to make up some lost time. Right now, I'm going to try and broadcast this, obviously, to the best driving of my ability.
One return there, please.
There you are. Going to pretend I'm at, like, show bus or at a bus rally. Oh, that's all. Oh, okay, let's go. Turning left round this roundabout is so hard, but if you get it right, you get it right, because it's sort of blind in a way. Designed to make it use all the effort you can in turning without trying to land on the other side of the road. Rushed up that perfectly. Hello, Casey. Hello, you're watching. Thank you for tuning in. Driving so far. Indicating left now? Oh yeah, we've kind of got a problem here. I can't really see out. We could find that, yeah, that would probably be our best shot. Yeah, that's our best shot. Let's go. You nearly crashed. What do I sound like? Nearly crashed. Where? Is it? It's a very popular. It's like a little village. Yeah, nice speed driver. Actually stuck behind this car now. Traffic's building up. Another stagecoach driver. Sorry about that. I'll just. Yeah, that's the thing. I'm gonna. Right, I've got a plan. You don't want to go on. Nah, I'm gonna... Right, it will make me late. I'm gonna do this. I got me hazards on, it's all alright. I'll sacrifice a bit of time, just so... No, you don't push it, do you? That's his. Turn around again, so I have a second attempt at turning around. Around this pub, or whatever, farm, whatever you want to call it. I'm going to try and get this passenger on. Right, you can't go on. Right. We spent quite a bit of time trying to get in. And there was no luck. It was a place of action now. I now say I don't care to say goodbye. My bus is full. Right, so they won't let any other people on. And I miss me turning. Don't matter. Let's go. Didn't realise it was that soon. Luckily, we're in the countryside. I think I've done a good job. Oh, I've still got my hazard lights on. Around we go. You can hear the Allison there. Yeah, I see where you're coming from, Matt. I just saw your reply. Right, and yet no one can go on. Did I hit the bus stop? Okay, I didn't hit the bus stop. We'll wait here for 1.6 minutes. Brilliant. Well, have a look at these fonts though. I can tell you what they're sort of like a... It looks to me they're a modified version of 10, size 10 font. 1, 2, 3, 4. They've made it 9 pixels high. Yeah, they've made it 9, then 10 there. The LED matrix, that's a bit thin. That looks awful. The 3 looks too thin. You can see there, sort of there. If that was there, then it would be alright. But no, it's not. So it's not alright. Because you can see, sort of there, 2, then you got 1, so you got 2 there. So that was there, say we put that there, move the mouse. It looks more seamless and more like the Super X font. Same there, look, put that there. You'd be laughing. Yes, we are in the Dennis Dart MPD today. On the Allison 80 545 mod. And to be honest, I'm going to depart now because the amount of lorries that just entered is very concerning. I need to pick the right gap, and that's not the right gap. Neither should you. That was very invasive action. Try to be careful with speed camera. See, I'm just looking back on it. This is Whitehill, we're half a minute early, I'm going to wait here. No, you don't want to get on, never mind. Gosh. If you've got two people watching, I don't know whether that includes me or not, but hopefully if you are one of those, drop a comment below. Nice whistle from that bus, just like to the links to 100. It's on my videos page if you want to check it out. Great Airlex 200. Drivers, can't fool. This one wants to stop finally. And I'm... slowing down. gonna run, save fuel. Yeah, a bit of problem. Are you sure we're walking up there yet?
Signal please.
Hiya.
Hello. Oh, narrow gap.
Tala.
Easily a narrow gap. Nice gap. Nice car. What's that van doing there?
Do you ride up, please?
Is this a timing point or something? I'm 2.5 minutes early. Gosh. We'll have a look at the signage though. So this way is... Ah, he's in the way. I'm waiting here for 2.5 minutes, so you ain't gonna miss anything. But down here, you got some nice little road here. Oh, it stops there. And so does that. Obviously used there to create some realism, because obviously if you want to say, look down there. Yeah, create realism, same down there. Sort of look down there, you get up to there. No entry except buses. Should we try this out? No, we can't. Then around here, obviously, you got our thing here. McDonald's, do you think we should go in the drive through? Nope, there is no drive through. Oh, I was looking forward to that. Then we got Paint and Zoo. So let's get back to us. Overall, yeah, we're getting a big queue up now. Literally. And ain't my fault, I'm waiting here, I'm early. Yeah, there is something I could do, I could move off, but so I am collectively at my bus stop. You, on the other hand, could easily have done, oh wait, go around there, then pop into that lane. But no, UAI does not think stupid. Well, you think stupid, that's what I'm just gonna say. So let's go. Look at that gap. This model is superb, look at it. But still, as I was saying, look. I think we can be heading off now, let's go. And unfortunately, I put the road up. Who? Man speaking on the telly. Right, please say it's green. That ain't green. Let's see. The shining trial just that little bit more. For some reason the side dust is not... It's not playing up properly. Showing properly, should I say. Tiring, oh finally. Finally, 1.5 minutes early. Late even. I was gonna say early, I was like, nah, ain't early. Space, they're quite wide, aren't they? Those disabled spaces. Ooh.
Hello.
Hello.
This like a madman?
I'm late. I'm late, guys. Just do not complain. I'm late. Always going to the gym. Did you notice on the registration plate? G135GYM. Let's go. GM, sorry. Still Totnes Road SO, but I have passed it. Unless if that is Totnes Road SO. A bus, I'm in 35, so A is my local route.
Hi there. Oh, hello. I wonder if I could have the ticket where you, I can
make this journey,
but also later on in the day, I can also make other journeys and possibly even a different journey later on in the
evening. Right, let's do a big breeze. That's what we like. there we are. Let's stop for a bit. See what these notifications are. Oh, nothing much. Style first.
Return ticket, please.
You're supposed to let people off first. No, that's not. There was a stop request. People want to get off. Green light, let's go. Nice transition to set the game.
Jesus,
going on. Wi-Fi, you got a stop request, guys? Should've waited. Is it? Steven does. See you there, mate. See ya. See you guys. I even managed to get in the right lane as well. Put a lorry in the bus station. I'll say that. Just call it making up. Yep. And now we're gonna go north inside the depot. actually works. Alright, I'll remove the X then. Okay. Come on. A lot of people came on here. Look at that detail on that indicator. Stepped out or not? Well, 3D'd. I don't know if it is actually 3D'd or whether it's just the looks. Oh my god. There's all our passengers, let's wave goodbye. The lines there. Speed up. Good slide. Right, I'm going to do a reverse round the corner now. I'm going to park myself up there and reverse round the corner. Right, here goes. Using my mirrors only. Did I put my hazards on? Yeah, I did. Let's go! And after this, do feel free to like, comment and subscribe. I've got a Helen tutorial later on today. Let's go. I've done it. That's all you've got time for, guys. Hope you enjoyed. I did alright. Yeah, I've been Rob from On The Shears Buses, and I'll see you guys a little bit later on for another Helen tutorial live stream. If you're watching this on repeat, like Dave, feel free to check it out. Apart from that, yeah. I'll see you guys later.